he's sore. He may be ripe for the picking. Another liver shot. He's hurt. He's down. He's going to go. Opacic going to try and finish. The liver's exposed. But Sasano.
What it's like to get knocked out by a liver shot.
With that mean left hook of his. There he goes.
Liver shots again.
Sasano needs to keep moving. Lean on that experience. Slow down this giant
shot to inside Viking there.
Hit him up against the circle wall there.
Oh, body shot again! This 6'5", not a millimeter to move.
Look at Opacic, body shot to the body. Oh, that might have folded him.
Oh, high knee! Susano's right for the picking! High knee! High knee! Left hand!
To see a man,
particularly the way Opacic, he doesn't really set it up with like a mirror cross or anything.
And Susano, he's doing a number on Sasano, another digging body.
He's going to drift away from the left hand, but he's drifting into the right hand. Another body shot.
Oh, the high kick! Almost shaved his beard off a right hand. Sasano's going to go down. Referee moves in, puts a standing count. Sasano's doing the chicken dance. It's over.
The angles and then just putting it on him. See, that's what I was talking about. That straight right hand, that's the one that sends Susano wobbling. Came right down the middle of it. But watch how he creates these angles. See, he's hitting it from all different sides as he's spinning around, disappearing.
Liver is leaked. Well, it's chopped liver up again. Oh, another body shot. That was to the guts. The meeting green knee. Body shot again. Folds him in half.
Four,
the genuflect position.
Five,
referee puts
six,
the count on.
Seven. Eight. Walk to me. Do you want to continue?
He's got heart.
Let's go.
The big Swiss. But can he last another 50 seconds of this onslaught?
Oh, Opacic is feeling the end is near. Kicks too, not just with the hands. Going headhunt too, because it's there. There it is.
He rocks him with the head kick. You called it, Dragon.
Three.
Down he goes for the second time.
Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Walk to me. Walk to me.
One more knockdown, this one's over. Absolutely assaulting him. Uppercut, body shot, he's ready to go. Can he do it before the bell? Can Opacic fit? High knee. High knee again, collected him on the orbital.
Stop!
Oh, now this Schmidt's on rubber legs, another body shot, a high knee, and once again.
I like how Schmidt's going for legs early, trying to mix things up, but he's got to be worried about that power. Opacic presents big power, especially those.
Himself, Opacic chooses his shots wisely, conserves his energy. Good low check there from the Serb. Takes that outside thigh. Try and plant his flag authority, or Opacic will start to bully him around. Good double jab. The corner of Opacic telling him not his length.
Yeah, we're seeing that from Opacic. He's utilizing his hands really well. Going to the liver. Oh, big Swiss is hurt. Oh, he wrapped his head. Team go back to the body. That shot hurt him. You can see how he's protecting that right side right there.
Crushes the liver on the right side of the body of big Swiss. There's another one.
Oh, he can smell it. Oh, again, he goes to the right side.
Three judges circle side, scoring on a 10-point must system. Winner of the round gets 10 points, the loser gets 9 or less. In the case of a knockdown, they get 8.
Down! 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You want to continue? Walk to me. You want to continue?
So that's knockdown number 3 overall. One more knockdown from Rade Opacic, and Schmid is finished, and Rade's going for the uppercut.
Stop, right!
Tried to put the chin through the top of the head.
Let's go!
It's only a matter of time now. Schmid is a dead man walking. He's about to go. The body shots have hurt him. There's another head kick. How is he still standing?
Is, but Rade is just too much. He's getting a little bit overzealous with the body shots. He just needs to slow things down. He's only 24 years old, so Rade Opacic is still really young.
Oh, that one hurt. Spits out some blood and comes back into it here to Schmid, but he's rocked by another head kick. Knee time, the meeting break. He slings the legs early, and already Errol firing the heavy artillery.
Zimmerman is truly just moving it around.
Super Series debut, if the bone crusher can crush Opacic. Nice inside leg kick early on from Errol. Three-punch combination, not getting through cleanly, though. Control of the center of the circle.
You can see just how much power Zimmerman was throwing into those leg kicks. He needs to get back to that power.
But since then, Opacic has come on strongly with the hand. Another rib kick there. Overhand right. Earl now in center circle. Knee just hitting that common plight to strike. There he goes again, just above the lead knee. Belly button through the back from Opacic. Errol trying to walk him down, get back to center circle. Overhand right, just grazes past the forehead. Goes the outside leg kick, there's Errol. Uppercut to right hand from Errol. That's more like it from the Bone Crusher. Opacic clipped him. Jab two from
Opacic. He needs to weather that early storm, but there's that right hand. That right hand is coming right through the guard. I like the body kick and that 1-2 of Opacic.
Over 100 bouts on the record of Bone Crusher Errol Zimmerman. Step through knee, hunting for that lower right rib cage. With another digging liver shot like he's digging for oil. Goes downstairs to the lead leg. Nice threaded jab from Opacic and sends him down with a beautiful front kick. Keep Errol on the outside, forcing Errol to move a lot more and thus expend that energy.
I like those body shots, Michael. Those body shots are money. Opacic needs to keep those hands going and work that body.
He's gonna try and load up for one. Maybe the left heel. Longer this goes on, the more it will favor the younger, the fresher Rade Opacic. Body shot goes to the liver.
Oh, that body shot follows up the body kick with that beautiful left hook to the body. Those are money for Opacic. He needs to keep going to that well.
These body shots are taking their toll on the Bone Crusher. Got to come forward. He's got to start going for the jaw. 50 seconds remains.
You can see Zimmerman keeps trying to attack those legs, slow down the movement of Opacic. But then Opacic saw the low kick coming and used that push kick to upend Zimmerman.
Jab there from Opacic. Overhand right from Errol. Didn't quite turn the knuckles over. Outside leg kick from Errol.
Smack back!
How about that? A spinning heel kick from Opacic. Drops.
Seven, eight.
Center of the circle. He's up by the count of eight.
Look at this. He was throwing the hook and he hooks him around the. Oh my lord.
The Bone Crusher Buster. Look at this. Spinning heel kick.